So I'm out at Bridge City Autos for their very first autocross event. We're out at PIR, Portland International Raceway. We're at the North Piddock. It's a very drizzly, wet day, and I'm working first, running last, and it's supposed to start absolutely pouring rain in about an hour. So it's gonna be a shit show driving in a lake on a car that I've driven 60 feet in the last 4 months. It's a brand new setup. So anyway, big turnout, 86 people. Should be pretty nice day. Some pretty cool cars out here. I may or may not get some videos to add to this. But it is what it is. Anyway, time to get out, work the course. So it's my run next, and as you can see, it's raining really good. It's very wet on course. We'll see how this goes. It's basically a lake out there.
Ready? Go!
Lining up for the second set of runs. Thank you.